What if I tell you everyone, literally everyone in this room, and the people who are watching virtually, contains a toxic, cancer-causing chemical in body? Scary, right? But that's the truth. That chemical is known as PFAS. The full form is per- and polyfluoroalkyl substance. It is a synthetic chemical that has a unique property to repel both oil and water. And for this reason, starting from non-stick pan to personal care product, everything that we use in our life, most of those things has PFAS in it. For example, I see many of you have brought coffee with you. Those one-time coffee cups are made of PFAS. How many of you had sandwich for lunch today? Probably 10, 15 people in this whole room. Those sandwich wrapper probably had PFAS in it. And for this reason, PFAS has entered into our food system. It has been found in drinking water, even in breast milk. Do we really want to let it go like this? The answer is no. So we have to find out a treatment technology that completely removes PFAS from water. Here comes my research. My research focuses on this. But here is a fact. PFAS as a chemical is a very strong and hard to break. That is why it is called forever chemical. Adsorption seems to be a solution for this, which is removing the PFAS from water using a solid filter material. But you see, this is kind of extracting the PFAS, not destroying it. The PFAS is remaining same as it is. It is kind of like taking trash from one basket to another. Here comes our innovation. In our lab, we developed different material. Recently, we have developed a nano-sized material that has shown very promising results in terms of PFAS removal. Within 20 minutes of treatment time, we have seen more than 95% PFAS can be removed from water. And most importantly, we have seen the partial degradation of PFAS. Yes, we have been achieved to break it down. And with some modification, I believe, and we all believe, that we will be able to completely break down this PFAS into smaller and smaller fragments that won't be harmful for human health anymore. PFAS is a forever chemical, but we want to say, let's defeat these forever chemicals for once and for all. Thank you.